gender-neutral toilet remains a controversial topic. In the whole university, we only have one, which is here at Erasmus University College. It's been 2 years since the opening, so let's see what people think about it.
I think that it's a great step towards what we all kind of view as a universal goal, dissipating the boundaries between gender, dissecting the whole historical gender discourse, notions of the patriarchy, notions of how to socially organize ourselves. When they covered up the urinals, which are very ergonomic and wonderful to use, it did cause a bit of friction.
Do you prefer this toilet or another toilet?
I don't mind using any of those. Whenever I'm on this floor, I just use this one.
It really just depends on which floor I am. It really doesn't matter. You go into your own toilet, that's like a closed off space, right? There's really no difference.
It's nice as an idea, and it's good that it starts, so that little by little every school will just have gender neutral restroom. When you see it in practice, you're a bit skeptical, because it's kind of like you just remove a tag and you put a new one, and here it is. And it just kind of feels like the university is showing off this idea of neutrality without doing much about it besides changing the target in front of the bathroom. But then there are also practical negative aspects of it. For instance, everything will stink more, and girls are used to be cleaner, and guys are used to be dirtier, and now all of a sudden the bathroom, it's open to everybody, and if you go into the male one, it's just gonna stink more.
I am not sure that within this school it achieves its aim, because it is also a way for the institution to represent that they are aware of gender problems and that they are addressing this. It is a really nice image to show, because we can say that we have a gender-neutral toilet at EUC, yet there are not that many other things done to address the gender problem.
We are now at Erasmus Medical Center. I'm here with Welmer de Groot. It's the president of Erasmus Pride. Erasmus Pride is the organization of LGBT community at Erasmus University. You want to have gender-neutral toilets. Yeah. Why?
The idea is that some of the toilets should be gender-neutral. Not all of them. Two reasons. One is parents with young children. If you are a young dad you have a baby, you want to change the diaper of the baby, and then now you most of the time have to go to the women's bathroom, because the pillows where you can change it are located in the women's bathroom. Same goes for a young mother and you have a young son, and you have to decide to which bathroom you're going, and it gives friction. The second group is of course a transgender group. Research done by Rutgers shows that about 2.5% of the Dutch people are transgender, and it can be a group that doesn't feel comfortable going to the toilet that is assigned to them by birth gender. So for that group it could be very comfortable to have toilets that aren't assigned to gender.
The interesting thing that I think about the gender neutral bathroom, however, is the fact that there's a sign stating that it's gender neutral. That was always kind of a wonder of mine. So why do we necessarily have to put a sign that says this is a gender neutral bathroom instead of just stating that it is a toilet?